My parents get back from Cambodia today.
Ugh, Amber, no one cares.
Hey, look, Liv. It's Noah.
Oh my god.
I gotta go.
Hey, Olivia. Haven't seen you for so long.
I know, right? I miss you so much.
Me too. All right, better get to class.
Okay, bye.
Jim.
Hi, Mr. Anderson, right? I'm Karen Watson, Bella's mom.
New girl.
Well, hello. We're very happy to have you join our school, Bella. Mrs. Sutherland will walk you to your first class of math, okay?
All right, thanks. All right, Bella, have a great day.
Mom. All right, guys, so welcome to the first day of math. We're going to start things off with some quick and easy algebra. Please turn to page 90 in your textbooks. Hey, Amber, who's that new girl?
Ugh, who knows? But I heard she used to go to Earl Heights. She had, like, no friends and ate lunch with the janitor.
OMG, she must be a loser.
Ugh, my mom will never let me go to that.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all.
Alright, better get ready for the party now. Hey, so glad you can make it. So, are you enjoying the party?
Yeah.
Great. One more ride. Hey there. Hey, I don't think I've met you before.
Nope. I just moved here.
Oh, well, do we have any classes together?
Today.
Oh, well, next time you see me, say hi. Okay.
See you.
All right. Have fun.
Yo, Noah.
Hey, man. Hi guys! to the new girl, Bella. Come on up here, Bella. It's okay, don't be scared. Here, pour yourself a beer or something. Chill. So, tell us about your old school. Had fun eating with the janitor?
Haha, what a loser.
What? Hey, Bella, wait up. Hey, I'm sorry about what happened last night. I really don't know what got into Olivia.
It's okay, don't worry about it. But I know what got into her. Jealousy.
All right, break time's over, kids. Get back on the track.